bus to the mechanics this morning to have the carburetor tuned and the belt replaced. The belt had been tightened by the mechanic to hopefully stop the squeal, but it was squealing worse than before. So she's in the shop today, and he said we should have her back well before noon. And that's my water glass. So I guess we're sharing today.
I don't want to get a shot at your busty nugget, but if it has to happen.
Doesn't matter where I came from, I still hate riding on icy roads. We were really fortunate to find a mechanic shop that could work on the bus and was walking distance to Justin's work.
Side of me so that you're in the shot too.
I'm gonna record you.
Sure. Or just be in the shot with me.
Either way.